on EA Sports. Getting set for today's matchup as we join you from the U.S. Bank Stadium. Hello, everybody, and welcome. Alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gauden, and we also extend a warm welcome to all our military men and women watching overseas in this primetime matchup. All eyes on this one, Charles.
It's fantastic, isn't it? I mean, let's face it, if you've got friends in Switzerland, they're able to see this game right now, and let's face it, for the guys, they love the fact that they are the show. And the rest of the league is getting to watch them play in this one.
He kicks it away, and we are underway on EA Sports. And the return here gets him right around the 24-yard line. So here are the Cowboys under head coach Jason Garrett as they get set for their first opportunity. They'll be led out by the former Mississippi State product, the mobile quarterback Dak Prescott. And some extra help in the defensive secondary here as they drop into the dime. They'll operate from the gun. Slings it left side. And it is complete. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense. Here's the offense, and I don't know what more you can say at this point in his career about Jason Witten.
You just give him full respect. This is a guy who knows how to do everything on the football field. Not just catch the ball, but huge in the run game with his blocking at the line of scrimmage.
And the starting lineups brought to you by Gatorade. Gatorade, the sports fuel company. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And it's complete. He is able to break free, and he's off to the races.
I don't know what you thought, partner, but I thought he was gone after that catch. I thought he was taking that one to the house. How about the defense, though? Never gave up on the play and eventually ran him down.
And now a first down following that long gain. They'll try to hand off, and he'll try to navigate through the big bodies up the middle.
Xavier Rhodes is a cornerback who does not mind being physical. Whether he's covering passes or coming up in the run game, he's going to be there to make an impact.
So the offense readies for a second and four. Shotgun snap here. Zips left side. And bringing him down, Terrence Newman.
The defense tried to disguise their coverage as long as possible, but eventually it was read as man. That allowed the quarterback to find his number one target, his all-star playmaker. Excellent execution, big-time completion.
First and 10. And he's able to haul it in. 11 yards on that play. And the receiver, Charles, he just made the play coming across the field.
Sometimes it's the shorter routes to the ones that are most effective, right into the quarterback's sight line.
The defense here in a dime look. From the gun. And he's going to be brought down.
Okay, was it a breakdown of protection? Did the running back not pick him up? What does it really matter? Sometimes it's just a great play made by the defense. Big time sack.
Second and long here, running play. In search of running room on the left. And he is tackled, hardly anything there.
Big time points to the defense. They just swarmed, made the tackle. They get to go back to the huddle feeling awfully good about themselves.
A pistol look this time. Tries it over the middle, and it's complete. And he's knocked down by Greenway.
For all you young quarterbacks out there, zone coverage was read on that play. They immediately found the right routes to run in order to defeat it.
Offense came close to pay dirt, but they'll have to settle for three on the short field goal. And the kicker converts to give 3 points to his team.
Yeah, you can never complain about getting the lead, but there's plenty of time left here. So I'm sure they still would have rather had a touchdown than just a field goal.
Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. And he's able to return it to the 21. So here's the Viking offense making their way out. They'll be led out by the former Heisman Trophy winner and number one overall pick from Oklahoma. It's Sam Bradford.
And Sam Bradford, he has touch and accuracy, and he has it in bushels. This guy is amazing. If you watch him throw 7-on-7 or watch him throw routes versus air, the ball hardly ever hits the ground. He's absolutely a receiver's dream when going out for a pass.
The starter's now on offense, and Stephon Diggs, our first chance to see him today.
Brandon, remember we had this conversation about how highly recruited he was in high school? Didn't quite live up to it in college due to some injuries, but boy, has he hit the NFL like a bomb. Stephon Diggs, a crafty, mature route runner who can go the distance.
And it's caught. On the stop, it's Justin Durant. And this time they go underneath for a simple pitch and catch.
And not only do you get the pitch and catch, Brandon, but you're able to keep the receiver moving when you hit him with the drag route.
And on first down, here's a run with AP, moving left side, able to dance around for some yards.
Sean Lee is a linebacker with an exciting mix of tackling ability and coverage skills.
I'm ready now for second and nine. Handoff to Peterson. Left side run. On the stop, it's Justin Durant. And a good carry to move the chains.
Excellent job by the running back by dropping his shoulder and powering his way forward.
First quarter done. Will quarter number two bring more points? We'll see. So far, it's an offensive struggle. Defense is dominating. This is the NFL on EA Sports. Back now, it's the NFL on EA Sports, and this crowd hasn't had a whole lot of offense to cheer for today. These two defenses have really showed up. And on first and 10 now.
Black 58, rail! Black 58, hut.
And the give back to the ground. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground.
Brandon, it appears that this offense is just trying to get into a groove by establishing their running game. Small gains as they try to accumulate the yardage that they hope will pay off throughout the game.
Second down and six. This time a handoff, and he's going to be swallowed up behind the line. Third down and nine from the shotgun. Great coverage there on the incomplete ball.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
So a nickel formation here for the defense. They'll put it in the belly of the running back. And they're going to lose yardage here. It's already second and 12. The defense hoping to push him back more. And the defender has it. He's wrangled down.
What a great play by the linebacker. Showed terrific athleticism going and picking off the pass.
Getting set on first down. Here's a run with AP. So he's finally brought down, but not before a really good game.
Everyone's looking for the big runs, the explosive runs, the 20 to 30 yard plays. But anytime you're picking up good yardage and setting yourself up on down and distance, offenses love that too.
Second down, just 1 yard to go. Quick drop this time. Unable to hit the mark, and it drops down incomplete. Offense just a yard away from the line they need to gain. Third down. The snap from the gun. Eddie Rank. Touchdown, Minnesota.
Brandon, they just got the ball, and already they're in the end zone, and you're getting ready to talk about the PAT. That was fast.
So they're in for six. Let's see if they can make it seven. And he adds the point after. And the kickoff team, they all appear set. And on the return, he's able to get it to the 27-yard line there. First down and 10 now for the offensive group. Yelling some things out here to the receivers. Left side throw. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
Offense looking to avoid a third and long. It's second and 10. Looking for the play action pass. Good throw, good catch, and now he's able to pick up the first down as well.
And when an offense is doing a nice job selling the play action pass, a lot of responsibility shifts to the linebackers. They're the ones that have to determine run or pass and get to the proper places on the field.
And on first down, shotgun formation, fires to his right side, tackled by Xavier Rhodes. There were a couple holes there, partner. Was that zone coverage?
That's exactly what it was, Brandon. When you see man-to-man, that defender runs with the receiver. In this case, they were just taking care of their zone coverages, their responsibilities on the field, and the offense found the open space.
Here they go back to the air. Incomplete. He was draped all over it.
Whether they deserve credit or not, the defense is going to take credit for that incompletion because it always feels good when you slow down an offense.
Offense still needing 10 yards. Second down. The handoff between the tackles, and the tackle there by Sendejo.
How about the defensive linemen? That's where a good run defense begins, with the guys up front. When they hold the line, hold the point of attack, that allows everyone else to get there and make tackles.
And the offense needs 7 out of this play on third down. This time over the middle, and he brings it in. A gain of 12. He had time, was able to survey the field, and find a soft spot in that zone coverage.
And that's where it gets difficult for a defender, Brandon. You go to your spots on the field that you have to cover, and when the offense finds an area that you're not in, that's where they throw the football.
And they'll set up out of the pistol. Tries the right side, and he's able to haul it in.
As a defender, when you know that you're in man coverage and you know that you don't have any help deep, you've got to make sure you stay inside on the receivers because that's the quickest way to get beat if you allow them to go across the middle.
Empty backfield. Everybody split out wide. Catches the snap out of the gun. He brings it in for the catch. And a really nice game. And a timeout is taken here by the offense. So the offense took the timeout. Looks like they're ready to go as we get set to resume the action. Partner, nothing complicated here. This is just a pretty simple drag route.
You're exactly right, Brandon. Instead of throwing it downfield, they just throw it underneath and let the receiver do the work.
And the quarterback on his own island here in the backfield. The snap from the gun. And it's thrown incomplete.
Sometimes the coverage is so good, no matter what you're doing on offense, you just can't shake anyone free. They try their best to find someone open, but they took away every passing alley, every angle, and shut the play down.
Takes a snap out of the gun. Caught! And the Cowboys are in the end zone for the touchdown.
All drives that result in points hurt a defense, but when they are the sustained variety, play after play, and they just can't get off the field and stop them, that can be demoralizing.
Point after try here. And the extra point try is converted. And everyone is lined up for the kickoff. And the return will get him right around the 19-yard line that time. So the offense has it first and 10. Shotgun formation. Trying to complete it on the sideline. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Well, he did almost everything right. Excellent coverage, breaks on the football, just unable to haul it in and take it the other way. So he dropped an interception. The key for him now, don't dwell on it. Just move on to the next play.
Ten yards still left on second down. Shotgun snap. And he makes the catch. And he's wrangled down, but not before picking up the first. And the offense is going to hold this game for a moment. They take a timeout.
Brandon, that was a good completion there. He read it was zone early on, and he found a hole in the defense.
And we are back here. I'm Brandon Gunn alongside Charles Davis. So the offense takes the timeout. And now we're set to get going. and the defense comes out in the dime. And he's tackled for the sack and the loss. And the offensive side, they're going to stop the game with a timeout.
In the NFL, the blindside protector for a quarterback is often his best friend and most valuable lineman. On that play, didn't live up to the billing, and the quarterback took the hit.
So the offensive unit called the TO, and now we are ready to resume play. Second down and nine. They'll operate from the gun. And he unloads this deep. And that ball probably should have been picked off, but instead incomplete.
Pretty nice coverage there, but a missed opportunity for an interception. Let's face it, a lot of these defenders, they've got it all. Speed, athleticism, hands, a little bit questionable.
Still 9 yards to go on third down. They'll operate from the gun. Brings it in and able to pick up some good yardage. And now a timeout is taken by the defense. So the defense had a chance to catch their breath, and now they're back out and ready. And now a punting situation after they completed the pass, but a little shy of the line to gain. So he'll try and return the punt, and down he goes, just shy, it looks, of that first down marker. And on first down, here's the give. Down he goes. And here the offense is going to burn a timeout. So we're back in the offense getting set following the call of that timeout.
The defense did a good job containing the run there and holding them to a short gain.
And you see the clock almost empty, so this is likely the last play in the second quarter. And he's going to loft it way downfield. And that one almost taken away by the defense, but it falls innocently to the ground. At halftime, the Minnesota Vikings trailing. They'll search for locker room answers. We'll take a break, and we'll be back for quarter number three. That's it for the first half. Two more quarters to go. We'll have plenty more to see after the break. And we are teed up and ready to go. And time to see how these two sides come out of the locker room as we get set for the third. Here we go. And he's tackled down at the 21. That's where this offense will take over. And an extra tight end on the field now.
Blue 45, blue 45.
Hand off to Peterson. And picks up some nice yardage.
Brandon, that's a body blow type of a run. The type of run that if you keep getting them and accumulating them throughout the game, that'll really wear a defense down as we get to the fourth quarter.
Five yards left for the offense. It's second down. And that was his first carry of the day.
Loss of four on the play.
And you would have to think an obvious passing situation here on third and nine. Bradford tries for a big play. And a good chunk of yardage is gained on the play.
Brandon, in our meeting with the coaches prior to this game, we heard them talk about the opportunity for the deep pass. They've got a receiver who can sprint out wide. They wanted to make sure they had a chance to get it to him and loosen up the defense.
So after that big play, let's see if they can catch their defense maybe on their heels. Here's a run with AP. And brought down this time at the 27.
Strange as it sounds, Brandon, sometimes as a defender, you'd much rather take out a guy who runs with power. He comes straight at you. But those guys who can juke you, those plays can go for big yardage.
Second down now.
Green, 90.
To the ground, up the middle. Able to pick up some good yardage. And on first down.
Green, 39.
And they're going to run it here on first. Gets some yards, not a whole lot there.
As this game continues, the offensive line has to do a better job of creating space for the running back.
Now it's second and seven. For the sack. And on that one, the protection just broke down.
You've got to have that leverage, don't you? We always talk about low man wins in the running game for an offensive lineman versus a defensive lineman. It's essentially the same thing in pass protection. Get lower than that defensive lineman so that you can keep your balance and keep him away from your guy trying to throw the football.
Offense needs 11, have to think pass here on third down. Snap comes back out of the shotgun formation. And he's able to bring it in.
Everything about that play was beautiful. A great corner route where the receiver worked the defensive back inside and then broke back to the outside to the corner. But how about the throw by the quarterback? Anticipation on the break from inside to outside. He threw the football. As the receiver turned around, the ball greeted him.
So after that big gain, let's see what else the offense has up its sleeve. Hand off to Peterson. Going, and he is in for the touchdown.
And that drive we just saw that culminated in a touchdown, exactly what many offenses are looking for. Sustained ones that can impose their will on the other team.
And now they try for the PAT conversion. And the PAT goes through the uprights. And the kicker is set. We're just about ready. Breaks the tackle. And he'll get it to the 28-yard line before he's brought down on the return. So first and 10. Shotgun snap here. And it's Griffin there for the tackle. And they still need 8 yards for the first here on second down. From the gun. And he tosses it underneath. Taken down at the 43.
They've been hitting the check down all game long. Now it's hard on the defense because they're starting to creep forward, wanting to prevent that pass. That's when you can get burned deep.
Getting set on first down from the shotgun. And a nice grab there for the reception.
Before every game, the receivers envision themselves making big plays, catches, long runs. Well, it just happened there. But sometimes when you look at the big board and you slow your feet down, keep running. That's why it was caught.
So that does it for three quarters of action. The final quarter, the fourth, will be coming up after this timeout. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Welcome back as we get set to resume play here in the next quarter. And now a first down following that long gain. The snap from the gun. And that is the second time in this game he's been brought down behind the line of scrimmage. He was trying to keep his eyes downfield. Nobody came open.
He's trying to do everything that he had been taught, right? Every bit of the technique. But if no one's open, there is no technique except make sure you hold on to the ball as you go to the ground when you're getting sacked.
Long ways to go on second down. Shotgun formation. Throws left side. And it's batted away by the defense. Quarterback threw it into man coverage, Charles. The result's not good.
Nice coverage downfield. Looked like the receiver broke open quickly, but the defender ate up the gap.
To go here on third down. Catches the snap out of a gun. And he's going to loft it way downfield. And it sails over the head of the intended target. So they try the deep ball, but it falls incomplete.
And it sure looked promising, just out of reach.
And the kicker will try to boot this one through for 3 points. And that kick is true. It is good for 3 points.
Let's just make this one short and snappy. Good snap, hold, and kick. And 3 points goes on the board.
Everyone getting lined up, and it looks like we are just about set to rock. And he's brought down right around the 23. That's where the return is. And on first down. Here's a run with AP. Not much daylight there. Whatever was there snuffed out quickly.
That's a fine job by the defense, limiting the offense and putting them in a tougher situation.
And they're 6 yards away from picking up the first here on second down. Handoff to Peterson. And they go the wrong way on this one. A negative play. And they'll be in search of 11 yards here on third down. The snap from the gun fires into the teeth of the D, and he brings it in for the catch.
I know the goal is to pick up the yards you want for a first down, but sometimes you just have to take what the defense gives you, even if it doesn't result in that.
So they get the pass completion on third down, short of the marker, and now they'll have to punt it. T- taken down just shy of the first down marker.
Now that'll warm the heart of the special teams coach of the covering team. They got downfield in a hurry and smothered the punt returner.
One to the right, one to the left of the QB. Takes a snap out of the gun. Gets the first down.
Quarterbacks like throwing the slant route, but they have to be careful about ball placement. They have to put it in a spot that makes sure the receiver has his body in front of the defender.
And, of course, the quarterback in this situation, he's realizing time is becoming a factor. Let's see if they can get some points on the board here late. And that's the third time he's been brought down for a sack.
You know, on these types of plays, we're always looking to assess blame. Okay, where did it break down? Sometimes it's just a great play.
And let's see what the defensive coordinator may have up his sleeve here to try to get this final last stand and win this football game. Tries the deep ball. Intercepted. And he is stopped and taken down to the ground.
Definitely a situation where he wishes he had that pass back, but a nice play by the defender to pick it off.
Time is starting to run out, really becoming a factor. We'll see if the defense can get the stop they need to get the ball back to the offense. Coverage there in a hurry, and down he goes immediately. 2-minute warning now. Second down, 9 yards to go. Handoff between the tackles. On the stop, it's Justin Durant. And they're going to take a timeout here to stop the clock. So a defensive timeout, chance to regather, regroup, and get set as we resume action.
Textbook defense, nowhere to go for the runner. They get there, they make the tackle, play over.
Third down and six.
Blue 45. Blue 45.
High formation handoff. The stop by Sean Lee. And that will stop the clock. A timeout is taken. All right, so the timeout over and all 11 men back out onto the field for the defense. And now the special teams unit to punt after the run on third down did not pick up the first. They'll have a chance to return it. And a good chunk of yardage there. And the quarterback on an island of his own here. Shotgun formation. And he drops the pass.
A little bit of relief there for the defense. They thought a catch was about to result. Instead, it's a play for them.
Second down and 10. Shotgun snap. And it's complete. And bringing him down, Terrence Newman. And they're going to hurry back to the line now. They'll operate from the gun. And he hauls it in. So the tackle is made, but he's beyond the first down marker. And the defensive unit is going to take a timeout here and get together to discuss some things.
That was not a completion that results in a highlight video. But at the same time, if you have those kind of completions all game long, eventually one of them might turn into a highlight.
The defense, they got a little bit of a breather. Now they're back and set as we resume play. And on first down, he'll hand it off on the draw. Brought down by Mutterlin. And the defense is going to take a moment and talk it over with a timeout.
Big time points to the defense. They just swarmed, made the tackle. They get to go back to the huddle feeling awfully good about themselves.
And we're back, so the defense got a bit of a blow and now Reddy's here for the next play.
Here we go.
Second down, 9 yards to go. Running play out of the eye. Taking the ball and moving to the left. And down he goes near the 12-yard line. And the defense is going to burn one of their timeouts here.
That's a good job there to move the chains. The more first downs you pick up, better shape you'll be in as an offense.
And now following that timeout, the defense back out onto the field. Offense comes to the line now, first and 10. Back to the ground they go. And he's knocked down by Greenway. And now it looks like they're going to be in the hurry up. Nearly picked off, but he dropped it.
Tremendous coverage there. Just did not catch the football and complete the interception. But what do they say all the time? If he had really good hands, he'd be playing offense.
See what they can do here on an important third down. Counterplay here. Running it up the gut. Taken to the ground, but not before a good pickup for the offense. And a chip shot here. And the field goal try successful as he splits the uprights.
Nothing but confidence there. Just strolled out there and knocked it through the post. An easy three.
And the kickoff team, they all appear set. So a nice chunk of yardage there before he's taken down to the ground. And the defense going with a quarters look. And that is the second time in this game he's been brought down behind the line of scrimmage. One of those games here today where you hate to see a loser, but there has to be a loser, has to be a winner. But we witnessed a really good ball game.
Incredible game, a lot of fun to watch. Actually, probably fun for both teams to play. And even for the losing team, they'll feel good going into next week.